मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे इन फिजिक्स वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस मेजरमेंट। बिफोर दैट वी शुड नो व्हाट इज फिजिक्स। फिजिक्स इज द ब्रांच ऑफ साइंस विच डील्स अबाउट नेचुरल फिनोमेना एंड मैटर। मेजरमेंट इज द बेसिस ऑफ ऑल इंपॉर्टेंट साइंटिफिक स्टडी। It plays an important role in our daily life also. While finding your height, buying milk for your family, timing the race completed by your friend, and so on, you need to take measurements. Measurements answers questions like how long, how heavy, and how fast. Measurement is about assigning a number to a characteristic of an object or event which can be compared with other objects or events. It is defined as the determination of the size or magnitude of a quantity. Magnitude is nothing is a numerical value. Physical quantity. Physical quantities are measurable by an instrument or can be derived. It consists of a numerical value and unit. Look at the picture here, students. Numerical value. In case of mass, 87.5 is the numerical value. Kg is the unit of mass. In case of height, 1.4 is a numerical value and meter is a unit of height. Physical quantities can be classified into fundamental quantities and derived quantities. Fundamental quantities and derived quantities, let me explain definition of each. Fundamental quantities. The physical quantities which do not depend on any other physical quantities for their measurements are known as fundamental quantities. Totally 7 fundamental quantities we have. Very few examples here I have given: mass, length, time, temperature. Derived quantity. Derived quantity is obtained by combining base quantities by multiplication or division or both these operations. Next one topic is units. A unit is a standard quantity with which the unknown quantities are compared. It is defined as a specific magnitude of a physical quantity that has been adopted by law or convention. For example, feet is the unit for measuring length. That means 10 feet is equal to 10 times the definite predetermined length called feet. Did you understand, students? Once again, the standard measure of each kind of physical quantity is called a unit. Measurement. Measurement implies comparison with a standard value. The magnitude of a physical quantity can be written as numerical ratio into units, which I explained already. System of units. Earlier, different unit systems were used by people from different countries. Some of the unit systems followed earlier are given here. Look at the tabular column clearly, students. Length in SI units is called meter. The same length unit in MKS system is also called meter, but in CGS system is called centimeter. Length is measured in terms of centimeter. mass. In SI system, we are measuring in terms of kilogram. MK system also we are measuring in kilogram. But in CG system, we are measuring in terms of gram. But in British, we are measuring in terms of pound. Time. In all the period, we are using same kinds of unit as second. What are SI units? SI system of units is the modernized and improved form of the previous system of units. It is accepted in almost all the countries. It is based on a certain set of fundamental quantities from which derived units are obtained by proper combination. SI units, once again students, listen me carefully. The international system of units, in short forms we are calling SI, is the internationally agreed basis for expressing measurements at all levels of precision and in all areas of science, technology and human endeavor. There are two classes of units in the SI. The first one is base units and the second one is derived units. I hope everybody understood. Thank you, students.